Hi Scott, please don't remove this strainer. I don't want this thing to go down under the sink.